I was in third grade, and there was this school newspaper that they would give around every single day, and in the newspaper there was an ad for guitar lessons from Mountaintop down in Conway. Showed it to my mom, and I was like, I want to do this. Like, I want to learn how to play guitar. Like, I've never touched an instrument before. Like, I have no idea how to do anything, but, like, I want to do this. And I started taking lessons, and I was so bad that I didn't want to do it anymore. So I switched to bass. When I reached high school, my guitarist in the band I was in quit, and I didn't have a guitarist anymore. And I was like, I guess, you know, it's time to pick up the guitar again. And I fell in love immediately. The idea was I always wanted to be able to play with as many musicians as possible so that I could get as much experience leading a band as possible before I, you know, decided to someday maybe have my own band. There's a rich history of music in the Valley. I feel like I came in late. Obviously, I'm pretty young, but there's so many people who have done so much music-wise for this Valley, and it feels really good to be able to be a part of that now and to be able to be like, yeah, I've played at all these places and I'm looking forward to the day when I can be the guiding hand for the next generation of musicians here.
Well, you're a tough one, my friend. And that's a man who'd be dead by now. You've had a rough one, my friend. But even you must have your limits. So you'll walking through the forest till there's nothing left in your heart. Running away from what seems like that's your job. Running to the pain and I can't get you to stop. You say things will never be the same. I just think it's you that's changed. The world is just as messed up as it came. And you're sorry that you can't take the blame. Forgetting all your pain. I'm treating it well like a game. But only you can make a difference.